Meet Alexa Canady. When she was a little girl, she had big dreams. She wanted to be a doctor, a brain surgeon to be exact, so she could help people's brains when they were sick. Alexa Canady studied really hard, and when she grew up, she became the first African-American woman ever to become a brain surgeon. Dr. Canady was a children's brain surgeon who loved making her patients feel better. Sometimes they even drew her pictures just to say thank you. Kudos to Dr. Canady, who really used her noggin.